Hi guys, what's up? My name is Chef G, and this is what I'm making today. Today, I'm making gyro slices that would involve tortillas, gyro, and we can butt the bagel, and chop up celery. So, I'm gonna cut up the celery, and move this out of the way. And you have to do this precisely. You cut off the ends like this. No, right here. Just like that. You toss it. We don't need the brown stuff. Okay. Ooh. And then you'll just cut like that. Beautiful. I never had this before, so I'm gonna try it. This actually inspired by one of my coworkers. His name is Jeff. He's a very cool guy once you get to know him better. I'm okay. I've been doing culinary for the past Ever since I can remember. Joe Ho is the reason why I went to culinary school. So I wanted to say thank you for that. Alright, so since we chopped up the celery, I'm gonna put my knife away, give me one sec. Alright, now we get to put the celery on top of this. Just like that. It has to be more bueno. And then to top it off, everything but the bagel. Now we don't have to put too much. We're gonna put this inside of it. And now all you're gonna do is actually wrap it. Put it off to the side like that and roll it like that. And that's how you make a gyro slice. Bon appetit. Check you later.